All right, today we're checking out the Wallflowers. We're listening to the song One Headlight. Let's get into it. What do you think so far?
Well, I like the musical, like, I like how it's like a shuffle beat, like the like ding 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 ding, like that kind of thing. But then they've got this like organ that's like woo woo in the background.
Oh, I didn't even hear
that. I can't make the noise, but it's like that high pitched organ sound, and his voice is kind of like this. You know, it's kind of like burnout voice.
Yeah, it's kind of chill. But yeah. What stands out the most with the music is the drum. I literally don't even remember the organ.
What's the drums? Like the,
oh,
like,
that's a consistent... that's some of the consistent drum beat.
Yeah, to me it sounds like a shuffle, almost like a shuffle song. Like, almost, like a hint of shuffle. A hint of shuffle and a hint of organ church music.
Yeah.
interesting what he was saying about there's got to be something other than being in the middle. Because then he was like, this place is such a mess. Sometimes I want to watch it burn. I'm like, that is such the middle, though. That's such a middle perspective.
What?
Like, wasn't everything he's saying about being in the middle, but then he's like, there's got to be something more than being in the middle?
Yes, I just have no clue what the song is about.
So it's about this. It's about, like, in life, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, I love this trailer, you know what I'm saying? Cheap cost of living, you know what I'm saying? A roof over your head, lots to be grateful for, but sometimes it's such a mess. There's rats and mold sometimes. I just want to watch it burn, you know what I mean? I hate it.
I thought those things, too. I just never want to say it, just in case.
Right.
It actually didn't get fired. When you guys say it, you want to see it burn.
You know what I'm saying? Don't wish that at all. At all.
But see, you just put it on record now, so it is what it is.
That's, you know, just, you know, not real. You know.
But I mean, it's not the death part of the song. Like, is he actually talking about, like, his friend died? Or is he talking about a car?
Oh. I don't know.
You know what I mean? He's like, his best friend died of a broken heart and this, and that. But then it sounded like he was talking about a car by the end of it.
I thought he was talking about we can drive home with one headlight.
Yeah, like, put it back together, like, put the car back together. Maybe the car died. And put it back together and drive home with one headlight.
Okay, it's relatable, you know what I mean? So, like, car breakdowns, that, you know what I'm saying?
But also, maybe the car is the best friend. Or did he have an actual best friend that died? That's what I'm confused about.
Oh.
I don't know.
See, I was getting, like, you know, the vibe that maybe it's a relationship that was kind of soiled. And it's kind of like, you know how, like, you have those relationships where it's like you miss the good parts, but then you, like, really don't miss the bad parts of that, you know what I mean? It's like you literally are in the middle. You know what I mean? People always have redeeming qualities, even if they're horrible people.
Yeah, most of the time, as a general rule of thumb.
Yeah, you know, not everyone, but most people. Most normal people. But I feel like this was just about being in the middle. There's got to be something to be more than being in the middle. But then it was like nothing lasts forever. And I was like, dang, okay, this is deeper than just that interpretation. But I don't know where. I don't know what it is. What's deeper? There's more. There's definitely more.
I have no idea. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.